Today I'm going to present to you how to paint weapon of Shoni miniature from Hera Models. I think it looks pretty good. As you can see, black is not that hard. Welcome to the second video tutorial about painting Shoni's weapon. On the last one you could have learned how I painted black color for the weapon, and now I'm going to work on metallic parts. Okay, so let's use it. Yellow paint, that is alternative for gold in places where there would nobody use gold but need brass. So I would say use it more often because it's really cool color, and I hope you enjoyed today's tutorial. Soon I will make a tutorial about painting Shoni's face. I try to make it more realistic than usually. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed it and see you next time. Bye.